Capone, he's finally back at the Mayweathers after 2 months, but it didn't come without a fight.
Pony, hi.
Hi, Pony Capone.
And I walk in the door and I see him under the table just walking.
Hi.
And honestly, it shocked me.
That's because the Illinois Department of Natural Resources confiscated Capone for 2 months. Lakeisha Mayweather had a state-issued fur-bearing animal breeder's permit. She believed that allowed her to keep the bobcat. But she was cited for keeping a dangerous pet and importing live game without a permit. So she went to court.
They said I needed a USDA permit, so I got that. And then once we presented that on the 13th of November, they said still they weren't going to honor it.
She says it was because Swansea initially took issue with the permits, but it was resolved. So then Capone went back to their home.
Knowing what you had to go through and knowing the process and the money and all of that, would you go through it again?
No. No.
So you wouldn't suggest that somebody else try to get a bobcat and try to get a permit?
I would not. I would not.
But one of the requirements for the USDA exhibitor's permit is that you have to put on 2 demonstrations a year. In Swansea, Michelle Medeiros, back to you.